The U.S. National Science Foundation announced a $220 million investment in 11 new artificial intelligence research institutes, two at Ohio State.
The simplest way to think of the edge is basically not the core of the internet. Our goal rather is to sort of look at, you know, what happens outside of that core of the network, which would include wireless networks, wireline networks, edge computing, you know, the data centers, things like that. All of that that can facilitate, you know, a multitude of new applications.
So the project is called iCycle. It is intelligent cyber infrastructure with computational learning in the environment. So if you take a look at AI, artificial intelligence is becoming very important. A lot of people are using it, but it is still limited to only advanced technical people. How do we take it to the masses?
The innovation centers serve a critical research need.
Over the last, I would say, you know, decade, because of, well, maybe 5 years, let's say, you know, because of the tremendous investments that have been made globally in both AI and networking technologies, you see that there has been a substantial increase in competition globally. And so it's extremely important that the US, you know, regain its competitive edge in these technologies. And the part of these AI institutes is to help that happen.
Well, if you take a look at like Alexa, which is a very small thing, you say, okay, play this music. It can be done. But now if you think of like for a different domain, like the example I gave, like digital agriculture, it has its own vocabulary. It has its own field. And how the conversational AI, which is actually a big component in our project, how does it work in that domain? Or let's say in animal ecology or in food sets.
Ohio State is one of two universities with two institutes, highlighting the commitment to cutting-edge research.
If you look at the two areas of investments, they have been in networking and computing. And essentially what it says is that at Ohio State, AI, networking, and computing is thought of extremely highly across the nation. And that we have, you know, substantial expertise in these domains that people recognize.
So another objective is the workforce development. That is very important to not only National Science Foundation, also Ohio State University, and even in my group. So I always provide credits to all the students, staff who have worked here for the last 30 years. And we'll try to take all their strengths and expertise and then go to the next level.
I'm Joe Camoriano for Ohio State News.